Much of this work was pioneered by Osmond, Hoffer, and Blewett in Saskatchewan, where the prevailing psychoanalytic model of mental illness was about to give way to one based on brain chemistry.
Callow was in school.